It's straightforward in a submission match. You have to make your opponent submit. Corey, what's the key to this matchup?
Well, it's important to remember that it's submission only. Sometimes in the throes of battle, a competitor goes on instinct and tries a pinning combination.
We've seen that before, but Byron, the only thing that matters is making your opponent tap.
And to do so, you have to be relentless in weakening part of an opponent's body and make that a focal point.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Shoulder with the claw.
Sweeps the leg and she's free.
The springboard attack fails to land. Turning the tables there. Ooh, right to the gut.
Right to the chest.
Corey, what's the best defense going into a submission match?
As with most sports, the best defense is a good offense. Having awareness of your opponent's limbs at all times and weakening them will also make their submissions less effective. That's unnecessary.
Someone who's not done with their prey.
Textbook definition of a winner right now, and you can bet she is about to let everyone in the locker room know